Good morning, everybody. It's Thursday, the 13th of January. Welcome to the New Look Tipping Tube, the home of big prize winners, where half of any profit generated by this channel goes to the Injured Jockeys Fund. Well, there were three Wednesday winners and one big prize placed horse yesterday on a day where we just lost out to the bookies. Well done, though, if you were on any of yesterday's winning action. Remember, here at Tipping Tube, we don't offer two or three selections per race. It's just the one. You will have already seen the Wednesday winning action filling your screen, and you will have also seen our list of all-time biggest price winners, where the 80-1 shot platinum card sits proudly on top of the list. All winning prices quoted on this channel are industry starting prices. On to today, and it's just before 9 a.m. here in our Worcestershire racing office, and it's a cold start to the day. And it's going to be another day, though, packed full of top quality racing action with four cards for us to get stuck into. Jumping action at both Bangor and Catterick, and on the all-weather at Newcastle and Chelmsford. And we expect to give you more of our trademark big price winners. We always recommend that you back anything 5-1 or bigger each way, and if in doubt, leave the race alone. You don't have to have a bet in every race. Now, if you've got anyone who you know who's going racing today, please share this video with them. They'll be thanking you later. Talking of thank yous, a massive thank you to everyone who liked yesterday's video. We had 78 likes yesterday, which is absolutely amazing. Thank you very much indeed. It is just below our target of 100 for each day, but I know you can hit that like button today. Let's get us up past that 100 mark once again. For the more likes we get, the more YouTube takes notice of the channel, the more exposure it gets. That means the more money we'll all make for the Injured Jockeys Fund. It really is as simple as that. The competition race yesterday was won by the 8-1 shot Chateau Diff, and that was found by just one person. Well done to David Barnard, who moves on to the 4-winner mark, just 2 behind the current leader Martin Hunt, who sits alone on the 6-winner mark on top of our monthly leaderboard. This month, and as before, we'll be giving away 2 free memberships to the David Pipe Racing Club, one for the winner of the January Tipping Tube Top Tipster competition, and one randomly picked from anyone who gets at least one of our competition races right. If there's a tie at the top of the leaderboard this month, then we'll have a bonus race or bonus races until we find a sole winner. All of which brings me nicely onto today's competition race. It's the 7th and lucky last race at Newcastle, due off at 4:50, and it's a 1 mile handicap with currently 8 runners going to post. There's an 11-8 favourite who was second last time out. Our tip today is an 8-1 shot. Can we tip up the winner again? We are due a winner in the competition race. Tell us who you think will win below. Do you follow in with our tip? Go with the current favourite or pick one of your own. You decide, but tell us below right now. The prize, of course, is that year's free membership to the David Pipe Racing Club, worth a cool £100. And the draw will be made on the last day of the month. Please note that only answers on YouTube will count. Do not email in, that will not count. And make sure you get your tip in before the race as well. So it's a 4:50 race today. Get your tip in before 4:30. And of course, if you've not yet subscribed to this channel, do it now. It's free and you'll be joining over 6,000 others who have subscribed. Just hit the subscribe button now. You can always unsubscribe at any time. But most importantly of all today, stay safe, enjoy your racing, and have a great Thursday. And I'll be back with all your Friday tips in the morning. Bye for now.